the stories that I started getting, the openness that people had after this book came out, I'm getting emails all the way from, you know, you made me laugh and I really loved that, but I also, you know, kind of feel that same way, or I've had a boyfriend that did the same thing, all the way to, you saved my life, which is that's what I was not anticipating.
Yeah.
One of my favorite responses, really soon after, I'd say a couple of months after the book came out, this woman wrote and said, Ginger Zee saved my life. That was the subject of it. And then she went into how she has three children and she's never really attacked the you know, depression that has taken her over, and she was about to kill herself. That book showed up by somebody, you know, just giving it to her. She didn't know me. She'd never seen me on TV. She started reading it, and she checked herself into a hospital because she felt like if that is what changed my life, then that's what would change hers. And so she not only was alive for her children and so grateful for that, but my story had inspired her to do that, which was not what I was expecting. Even this talk, I just want someone to come away with it with a solution that might help them. It may not be the answer, but maybe they can watch this or they can feel this and say, not only do I have those same things that she has, but she has hope and I can have hope too.